Thank you, friends. Which, of course, at the end of the day, makes me 10 parts Crumlin and 10 parts Old Trafford. Thank you. And how very nice and natural it feels to be back in the British top 10. I'm really privileged.